You don't have to say you love me back. Not yet. It's just how I feel.
You can't be serious about quitting your job.
Why not?
Throwing your whole career away from me.
Come on, I'm not throwing it away. Shortland Street's not the only hospital in town.
But your contract.
Oh, deal with it.
Oh, people will talk.
I don't care, I'll be gone.
I won't be. And I'm not ready for this.
But our relationship.
I like you, obviously, a lot, but the type of commitment that you're asking is, it's too much. I don't know what the future holds, but
you're walking away.
I just think that might be best for the both of us.
No, what's best is us together. We make a great team. You still feel that?
No, I don't. I'm sorry. I have to be honest with you.
So it's over.
Yeah, didn't know what else to do. She was getting pretty intense.
Isn't it meant to be intense, love?
Shows I wasn't really feeling it, I guess.
Yeah, but sometimes it's hard to know how we really feel.
Oh, maybe I shouldn't have been so harsh.
You ripped the plaster off.
Yeah.
And if anyone can handle it, it's Francesca. I mean, she is tough as.
You should have seen her face when I called it off.
Angry?
Hurt badly.
Right. After she laid it all on the line for you.
And now we are going to be stuck working together.
Yep. Well, I've been there so many times, and it sucks at first, but you'll be okay.
What happened? You sounded so upset.
It's over. I got dumped.
Sweetheart. I thought she was keen.
Oh, no, I went overboard. I talked about resigning so we could be together, out and proud.
Okay.
Yeah, told her I love her. Twice.
Too much.
Oh, God, why am I such a fool? Why didn't I see this coming?
It was always going to be tricky.
Oh, God. Go on then, say it. You told me so.
People make mistakes. We learn from them and we try and get it right next time. And look on the bright side.
There's a bright side to feeling so rejected and humiliated.
You got out early. You kept things quiet. Chris is none the wiser. You kept things really discreet. Well, mostly discreet, and that's good.
But I'm not going to see her every day at work. I'm going to have to go through with it and quit.
What? Is that what you want to do? Quit your job?
No!
Don't! Today is difficult, but it'll get better with time.
You think?
Of course. You're just going to keep your chin up, okay? Hi.
How are you? Had better days?
Same. I barely sleep last night. My head was going round and round in circles for hours.
Oh, like second thoughts or?
No, I mean, I just needed to process everything, I suppose.
Okay.
I'm glad we talked about it. I mean, it's good that we're both on the same page.
Mm. Yeah.
Are you okay?
Of course.
Really?
It's your choice. Well, what's getting too complicated?
Yeah, and who needs complicated, right?
Yeah. It's
an excellent outcome. Well done.
Well, I felt I could have been a little bit faster.
Nothing wrong with taking your time.
Yeah, not like I've got a wife and kids to rush home to.
Still at the batch.
Yeah, and loving every minute. Meanwhile, I will check with the physio about Mr. Kincaid's recovery.
Great.
And how would you feel about doing a spinal laminectomy tomorrow?
Complex and delicate. Bring it.
Well, I will send you through the notes and we can talk it through.
Excuse me, Francesca. Mr. White on Ward 6.
What about him?
He is getting very impatient and would like to be discharged.
Sorry, I'm busy.
It's just we really need that.
I just said I'm busy, Samira.
I don't mind if you want to
talk. No, I do. Just find someone else to help.
He's your patient. You're the only one with authority.
Then it will have to wait. Thank you. I will get you those notes.
What was that about? You're not to just pet them.
Uh-huh. Okay, we need to talk.
About?
About your attitude towards me at work.
I don't have an attitude.
Yeah, I think you do, and I don't want this affecting my career.
Well, that's all you've ever cared about, isn't it? Your career.
Excuse me? You think I used you?
Well, I'm starting to wonder. 1 minute, it's all on. Next minute...
Next minute, you're threatening to turn both of our lives upside down. Yeah, if anyone's a user, it's you.
Me.
What's going on?